Hey guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon White 2. This feels really weird because I haven't recorded in like 2 weeks and I totally just bumped my mic. So you may or may not have noticed that. But yeah, it's really weird to be back to playing this. I feel like an old friend that's gone away and then came back to visit or something weird like that. But if you look right here, you'll see that the construction worker that was here is gone, because I told you guys before, back when we visited Driftvale City, that Clay Tunnel would become available to us in the post-game. Now, if you remember... Is it right here? No. Oh yeah, it's up there. I just don't remember exactly where. Yeah, remember this? Remember this? This and all its, loving glory. I'm trying to remember. There we go. It's a rare bone. Hooray. But it's time to explore the cave, so let's see. Not even going to risk it. I'm just gonna stick that max repel on right now. I'm gonna turn on my dousing machine and head on into Clay's Tunnel. Yeah. I don't know really why they call it Clay Tunnel, but there are a ton of battles in here. So let's go ahead and start them. Cute Pokemon or tough Pokemon? Which kind do you go for? I like both. I'm not trying to appease the masses. I really do like both. I like some cute Pokemon, like, you know, I'm a classic fan for, like, Eevee, Pikachu, Pachirisu. I always think they're really cute, but then, like, I like Pokemon like, here we go, Aron. Aron is, or Aggron, because of its evolution, is actually one of my favorites. And... yeah. I like them. I can't help it. I love them. They're like coolness times 1,000. It's over 9,000 as I get shooken up and stuff. They were really hoping that I wasn't gonna switch out for my dear Squishy. Yeah. Sorry, Aron. Yeah, I used to call it Aron when I was younger, because, yeah, I don't know. Concepts, maybe? I don't really know. But they're gonna send out Mawile. Really, Golduck wasn't really the best choice, since it is a steel type, but whatever. I used to think Mawile was, like, a rock type when I was younger. Because of that. I mean, it acts like it's dual-typed for the way that it's weak to my surf, so I just unnaturally thought that it was that kind of Pokemon. I don't know. As you can already see, we got the dousing machine going crazy already. Where are you at? Oh, my bad. Full heal, yay! Alright. Oh man, are you going off again? Blue Shard. This is why I brought the thing with me. But as you can see right there... oh yeah, these guys. We'll get back to them. Don't worry about them for now. They want to take you on a ride. You can't get over here because we need to use strength, but we aren't on the other side of that, so that won't work. Excavate! I looked at that and I was like, EX? What? Like the cards? Because some of the cards are called Pokemon EX, so... well, I'm special. Leave me alone. I'm special! I can do what I want! Alright. We'll Thunderbolt you. I don't want to deal with you. So, you are gone. Alright, you are gonna send out Dugtrio, so I'm going to switch back to Angel. Our Pokemon are getting quite into the levels here. It's a little crazy when you think about it. It's cray cray. Okay, I won't do that again. Because even I wanted to smack myself when I heard that. Interesting, they consider the rare bone part of the inside of the tunnel, part of Clay's tunnel, and it's technically part of Driftvale City, but whatever. Alright. We've been digging and digging, but wait a minute. Do you have a Pokemon that's learned Rock Smash? Oh, looks like none of your Pokemon have learned Rock Smash. Really? None of my Pokemon know Rock Smash? I guess I just never really thought to teach it to anybody. Let's see. That's Rock Polish. Rock Tomb. Rock Smash, there we go. I was like, I do have this move, right? Wow, a lot of my Pokemon can learn it, apparently. Holy cow. How does Evolus... I don't know. How does... whatever. Who do I want to teach it to? Do-do-do-do-do. You know what? I'm gonna give it to Evolus. I never use Recover. I never use Recover. Because I usually have like an item to substitute it. So let's talk to him again. Yeah, we do. Alright, we can break all the rocks if we work together! Together! I don't know. I thought of, cartoons. Hooray! Alright! Now the tunnel is connected to Twist Mountain! I'll call the guys who are in charge of the cart and go home! Oh, okay. Okay, so we can't go anywhere else, so we might as well go this way. Yeah, this isn't part of, this isn't part of Twist Mountain yet. The tunnel to Twist Mountain is complete! I heard that it came running! Wow, you ran faster than me, apparently, because I was standing right there. In fact, a lot of you all got here before me. Alright, so we'll leave Squishy out, that's fine. We are going to want to switch Squishy, though, because the next two people on this floor all have Rock Pokemon as their first. I have a feeling that Angel is going to be getting a bit of an experience boost in this day and age. Alright, Angel. You need to learn. Or not learn, but you need to use Surf. These words, man, I just don't know sometimes. Alright, you are done! Down! Get down and stay down! I got a little bit too hyper about that one. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and switch out Golduck with Squishy. Squishy wasn't a good choice to have as my beginning Pokemon in this area anyways, so it's okay. Let me guess! No way, it was in the rock! A water stone! Alright, you. We dig and we dig until we break through! What could be waiting on the other side? I totally messed that up, but... Oh well! Diggly-dig, diggly-dig! Trio, trio, trio. Yeah. That's just how my brain goes, man. Every time. Those Diglets. Them Diglets be digging. Alright. Diglett is down. It's like, Diglett! Dig! Alright, Machamp, we're just gonna use Surf again, because nobody likes you. You and your four arms and your man boobs. Don't you be hitting me. Can you believe this guy? He totally just hit me, didn't he? You and your man boobs, get out of here. Alright. Let's see, we're gonna head on over here. And we got a steel gem. We stole it. We're stealing the stolen. Okay. So, let's go ahead and head on. Yes. Definitely want to reinstate that one. And we want to fight you, mister. I didn't read what you said. Because I don't do things right. You know what? I don't know. Alright, so he's got Excadrill. I'm just gonna use that surfing stuff. Actually, I'll just use Hydro Pump. Okay, what I don't understand is, okay, he has a Rhydon. He's either gonna use that or his Nidoking next. Alright, he's gonna use Nidoking. Okay, so what I don't understand is his Rhydon, or any Rhydon, has the ability of Lightning Rod. Now, he's a ground and rock type, so he's already not affected to electric types. So what does it matter if he has Lightning Rod? It's like a tribute to the anime because of when Pikachu fought that Rhydon and he was like, Pikachu, use electric on its horn! And then Rhydon went down. It's like, no bro, that's not how the game goes. You can't do that, that's cheating. Or like, Pikachu, use dodge! Or whatever. You know, I'm making a point here. I'm pretty sure that... Oh, you saw me. Whoops. Oh well. Oh no. I'm definitely gonna have to switch out now. Cause her first Pokemon is Fortress. Alright, Fortress. Definitely not gonna stick around for that one. Oh wow, all her Pokemon are a bug type of some sort. Interesting. That's even funnier because there's another ranger on this floor that's got all Pokemon that are grass types of some sort. I just thought that was funny. I don't want none of your nonsense. What? I don't know. Alright, so come on. Have Air Slash at least do something. Sorry, Cobalt. Did I ever mention that I hate steel type Pokemon? Because Fortress is part steel. It's also part bug, but it's still part steel, just like this thing is still part rock type, so it's still a pain in my butt. Oh wow. You flinched! At least we know it won't activate Sturdy because this thing has Sturdy. That's probably going to kill me. But it's still a rock type. I don't understand how Cloud9 activates even when there's no weather thing going on. I guess technically there's always a weather going on. Speaking of weather, man, last week was like the snow of the century, I swear. There was like so much snow last week. It was ridiculous. You wouldn't think it was March. It's not supposed to snow in March. What are you, crazy? You, who have the strength to move on, take these with you. Okay. I wonder if order is being preserved between Pokemon and humans. I don't know. Why don't you find out? While I grab this metal coat. So yeah, probably most of you know, but metal coats evolve Onyx and Scyther. I'm pretty sure that's it, though. And you trade them. You may not find treasure by digging, but you still made a new road in the end. Ah, you caught me saying something mushy. Battle with I will hide my shame. Totally can't read right now. Okay. So you're the one with the Onyx. I keep yawning. I mean, I know I'm tired, but snap out of it! Snap out of it, Holy Fox. Man, your Pokemon don't stand a chance! Except maybe this Graveler, because he knows Sturdy, but... whatevs. Sturdy! Told you. And then on the- oh no! Dude. Angel! Alright, I guess we're gonna have to do some healing after this episode. Or not this episode, but this battle. Yeah. Not bad. Put it down a lot less, to be honest. I'll just take that health back. Thanks. Well, never mind, bro. Why you gotta hit me like that, bro? I'm just gonna... try and not die? There you go, bro. Okay, good. You're not gonna talk to me. After you brutally murdered my Pokemon. They're all dead! They're all dead! Not really, but... let's max revive. I'm just wasting my max revive. Don't mind me. Meanwhile... oh yeah, I have this rare candy. He's got the lowest health right now. Congratulations, you've leveled up. I forgot about that rare candy, to be honest. Alright, dude. You and your Graveler. But your Graveler doesn't have Sturdy, thank God. Neither does your Golem. Thank God! Alright. We are going to use... Surf. Oh, I don't care. Bring out Golem. Golem! I'm sorry, I just associate all this with, like, Pokemon. Golem! I have problems, so leave me alone! Done. Oh yeah, I forgot Onix has Sturdy. Huh. Oh no, not Dig. You know what? Troll it. I'm trolling it. Haha. Troll. I just trolled you. With my 111 HP. And now, you've been defeated by a flying type. Ooh! It hurts the pride, doesn't it? Alright, let's see. We want to switch Golbat. Not Summery, we want to switch Golbat. And bicycle, bicycle, bicycle. I want to ride my bicycle. Well, I can't get it, so oh well. I'm gonna sneak up from behind. Oh, you didn't see me coming, did you? You will keep moving forward to whatever your curiosity leads, won't you? Oh. Oh, you have flash cannon. That could be bad. Really quickly. If I don't take you out really quickly. I want to show you this little trick I know called Confuse Ray. You are now confused. I am now fainted. I'm paying attention. I just had to do something. Oh. You're weak to fighting types. I didn't know that. Nice. And though you may not be weak to my fighting types, I know you can't do very well with my, flying type attacks. Ha-cha! And thus, Bruce Lee was awesome. Rar, 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 I'm an ugly plant. Rar, rar, rar. I don't know what's wrong with me. I have problems. Leave me alone. Can't heal yourself, so we're good. We'll just use the strength on you. Can strength actually miss? Because I don't think I've ever seen that. Like, personally, on my own experience. To curiosity without end, here's your reward. Wonderful. Yay, Alumberry. I don't care what you have to say. I'm such a bad person. Oh, here we are. Here's Twist Mountain, so if you want to go that way, you can. Oh, we're not going to Twist Mountain yet. I want to take a ride. I want to take a ride. Where am I? Where am I? What am I? Oh, wait. That's for a movie. This is not the same. Was everything before just a dream? Why? Why indeed? Oh. Hey look, we're back at the beginning. Ha ha. So, I'm just gonna grab this rare bone. I'm just gonna run into all the walls. Yes, I want to take a ride. On a magic carpet ride, a whole new world. No. We're not going there. A whole new surfing. Flop. Oh, we're okay. We're almost done. Cool, man. I can't get to you, bro. Oh, trainer. Wait, what? Okay, we're back over here. I feel like I might have missed something. Did I miss something? I think I missed something. I'm also talking to myself. I do this quite frequently, though. Oh, wait. That's right. I'm pretty sure that this is... Yes, okay. No sneak peeks! But this is the end of the episode! So thank you guys for watching! And in the next one, we will be taking on... Reggie Ice! Until then, everyone.